thought I'd tell you where my little logo comes from. I get asked about it quite a lot, you know. Yeah, people understand the J for Johnson, but there's like a howling wolf head on top of it. I wanted to just explain why I use it. My best friend Woody, when we used to live together in Brighton, is an incredible artist, you know. He's a graphic designer for all the big names. But he painted this, well, he made it. It's a sort of collage of comic stuff and some bleach and some paint, but he did it while we were living together, and it was like the, you know, the centrepiece of our hallway as we walked in, and he gave it to me when we moved out. And it's just so special to me. It reminds me of all those, you know, wicked times living in a bachelor house, but also, you know, the friendship and the bond that we had. There's three of us that lived in that house, me, Woody and Joey, and we used to surf together, we used to party together, basically do everything together, and it was brilliant. So having this kind of reminds me of those times, but, you know, the wolf's such a strong, independent animal. It's just a really nice thing for me to just, it helps me to remember to be strong and independent and, you know, strength and honour and all that. So I've taken a little bit of that and put it right here. Cheers, Woody.